The Presidential Committee on the Fourth Industrial Revolution held its third monthly meeting today. The meeting looked at how to incorporate the Fourth Industrial Revolution into the Korean economy. Our Kim Hyesung with the details.
The Fourth Industrial Revolution Committee held a meeting Thursday to deliberate on measures to link technology and infrastructure with social policies.
Since our committee kicked off in October, we have held meetings every month with 21 ministries. At the third meeting today, we will discuss the more detailed strategies on the Fourth Industrial Revolution.
The agenda was mainly on adopting a 5G network by 2019, making Korea the first country in the world to do so. A surge in data and sensors from artificial intelligence and robots will require a fast data processing network. The science ministry said it'll test the 5G network at the upcoming 2018 Pyeongchang Winter Olympics and distribute it to telecommunications firms by next year. Participants also discussed ways to expand the Internet of Things network and increase the Wi-Fi speed in Korea's subways 100-fold. The government expects that investing in the 5G and IoT network will add $27.5 billion to the economy and create over 11,000 jobs over the next 5 years. The transport ministry unveiled its plans to create a smart airport that uses big data to help increase transport efficiency. Education policies to nurture students' creativity and investment in drone technology were also discussed. Thursday's meeting comes 1 month after the committee announced its 5-year plan. The gathering mainly focused on building the networks and infrastructure needed for the Fourth Industrial Revolution. And the next time the committee meets in early 2018, more ministries are expected to announce their detailed strategies. Kim Hyesung, Arirang News.